Here's a handy report that's called Recent Products by Date. So I'm going to mouse over reporting, and I'm going to look for products added by date. So let's say that I wanted to see what has been added in the last, let's go with the last 10 days. Has there been any products added in the last 10 days? So here are the products that have been added since the last time that we sent out an email. So you may want to let people know that these new products have been added to your store. And that's just a quick way to see what has been added.